you need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush stool. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Enjoy the darkness while it lasts. Better than nothing. Injured. Hey, nice shot. Bet you could make something shiny out of that metal. Harder to sneak up on someone out here. Time for a wave ride, I think. Listen to that jet roar. You can't really understand your story till it's done. The floatboat used to see lots of traffic, but that... Let's see. Let's see. Thank you. Can't believe you're actually working on the world. Most would be happy to stuff themselves silly while they wait to see what happens. Prefers to say that he has no long-term plans. Wonders how you manage to feel like you can make a difference still. And if you're going to try, which way will you try to sway things? You think you can save the world, but the world is so much bigger than you, than all of us. After all, the problems of the Tree of Life are so much bigger than those that live within it. What can anyone really do? Says life is like a meal when there's too much to eat. You decide to eat one thing, and it means you don't have enough room for another. And now, the kitchen is closing. Then maybe you keep the kitchen open. Maybe you can find someplace else. Sometimes a kitchen isn't worth saving. You could have just sat there and waited for more food, but you wanted to cook. Thinks the Jagni are all right, but they eat like birds. When he visited them, they kept him hungry the whole time. Wonders what's food good for, if not for sharing. But who you dine with isn't as important as what you eat, right? Says he has a lump in his tum-tum. That's how it's been since the world turned, but he's convinced you can make the burble go away. You need Q-keys, you and him both. They are the sweetest little bit of comfort food. His mookies in particular are nom-nom. His balanced diet is a Q-key in each hand, and his are bite-sized and personal. Nothing ticky-tacky or lumpy about them, oh no. Says he doesn't understand the question at all. Lump says the only thing he can make now are un-cookies. No one likes un-cookies, but his oven won't heat up without a new spark plug. Gizmo taught him how to unscrew spark plugs from motor drives under the hood of wheel wrecks. Doing that should be even easier for you. As soon as he gets a spark plug, he'll make a special bakey just... You'll get the best end of that deal. Gets everywhere. breaking bones. The air gets stale down here fast. Smells like low tide. Just line up, just a few moves left. Make them count. You got the plug. You're the one in charge now. Lump is heated, oven fired up and all. Should be enough spark to keep it going until the end of the world. Now that the oven is sparking hot, it's time to bake. To be worthy of sweets, you must have tasted bitters, and he can see you've had a fair share. Sadly, his supply of whiffle dust is gone with the wind. That means he can't make bake the special cookies he wanted, disco biscuits. Get him some whiffle dust, and he'll make a fresh biscuit for you. The quick figures he can set you up with a disco biscuit then. Lump says there are still things left over. Says the best thing is to find balance, because doing too much ruins it. Says you look too old, has plenty to do. Lump says there are still... Says... As long as karma exists, the world changes, and we change with it. This is Hobbydunk, a homey little village. Let's see. This story. Just a few moves left. Make them count. The Jagni tribe has written. the oven. Now, just crank up the temp gauges and catch the cloud it makes.